Let me flip this script. I feel privileged for all who can witness this. I am close to divine. Know the moment is mine, need an omen or sign. Providing a back sound to all the squares that ask around. We getting it. My skills pay me. Trying to get a million, baby, with an adopted flow that God gave me. Me now. Tell whoever burn us that they spot us temporary till I take it as mine. I'm selfish. Yo, Will. Tell me some of my wealth tip. So when we cash out soon, I'm just investing. No, yes, man. I've been a legend since before mom and dad had me and was best friends. I chew through cops, don't test them. I chew on trash, cause after that, I bless them. I just do what I do. You see me? I just do what I do. I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Check. I just do what I do. You see me? I just do what I do. Feel me? I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Listen to this rhyming exhibition. I'm certain you ain't seen like an honest politician. This ain't just head hitting. A lot of pinched nerves are necked to cause by bars that bless spitting. Wait, don't hate. I just move how I move. I can't describe what it is. I just do what I do. I am better than any rapper from here to wherever. And my legacy will harass my offspring forever. I flow it right better than any. I'm the hottest. And trust me, that's not being conceited. That's being modest. I'm being honest. Pop up my collar. School of hard knocks. I graduated with honors. I just do what I do. You see me? I just do what I do. I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Check. I just do what I do. See me? I just do what I do. Feel me? I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. I just do what I do. You see me? I just do what I do. I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Check. I just do what I do. See me? I just do what I do. Feel me? I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do.
another terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. What do you think we should know about this one, Eddie?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Game about to start. Jonathan Toews is often the guy to take the first draw because his percentage is at the top or near it. Tampa Bay's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Got through. And the loose puck brought in by Burry. Moved along and in. Out in the slot. Score! And a meaningful silence brought on by these guys.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Burry's goal has given his team the early lead.
I think everybody in the building felt the momentum starting to change.
And the faceoff's won.
Four by number 10.
Can he send it out? And they got it out of there. Into the attacking end.
1 minute,
could not be filtered through. A strong play by Redden. Two sticks together, they cancel. Team North America's lugging it along the side. Good work with the stick. Good, solid poke check there. Taken over again. To Toews. It's an onside play. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Over 5 minutes skated here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. They win it. And the loose puck captured by Joe Pavelski. Breakaway! Oh, that's a great save by Varlamov. The North Americans prevailing on the faceoff. Passing one off now to McDavid. He's in on an onside play. Knocked right off the stick. Pavelski. North America is waiting back in their own end. He's got it. Perfect pass. Don't always have to use the boards. Great glove grab. Snapping a pass to Weber. Tickle time, setting things up at center. Solid work there by P.K. Subban. Moving on through the neutral zone. Oh, and he's hammered.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
Slides it to the point to Clark. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Taken toward the neutral zone. Pass attempt to Wheeler. He gains the zone. Lets it go. Great save, point blank.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Good quick poke check there. And this is his drop back. He's going back to get organized. Tickle times in their own end and carrying it on. Knocks it away with the stick. Just a backhand. Give that goalie credit for another. A shot off his pad. Brings a shot. Outstanding save by the goalie. Skill play by Getzlaff. Nicely into the zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Tickle times, controlling play now through neutral ice. Loose puck captured by Pacioretty. Terrific determination by Zach Parise. And snap to Hedman.
Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Perry.
Didn't get through.
Terrific determination
by Kopitar.
A shot. He scores.
So I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Solid defensive play to break up the rush.
17 minutes, 45 seconds.
And in flight over the line. Puck corralled by Ekman Larson. Inside the final minute of play. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And he's all alone. Brilliant save by Varlamov. And on the icing, play is stopped, and all the way back it will come for a faceoff. Tampa Bay's got it. A shot. Wow, what a glove save.
That was all positioning right to his glove.
20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0. Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Tampa Bay's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Loose puck, good defensive denial. Has it in his own end. And the puck taken hold of by Buffman. In their own end, making headway. Directing that one to Kopitar. In all alone. And he got that one. Tampa Bay's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Drives to the net. Great save in close.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Fires a shot. Outstanding save. Just on reputation. You can smell a goal there. Through the corner. Loose puck gathered by P.K. Subban. Gains the zone. Speared along by Joe Sakic. And possession seized by Falk. Tickle times moving the puck up the wing. Let's it go. Got a piece of that one. Pointed to Weber. And he fires. And it's driven away. Picks it up back there. Under siege, needs to be gotten out. Centering pass. That shot's blocked. Carried from the defensive zone. And they are in. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Off target. And the puck control by Wheeler. The poke check worked. Ahead on that left wing to Giordano. Good poke check by Wendell Clark. Team North America is in possession as they travel in their own end. Loose puck due to the play by Falk. And it's a good pickup. Good job with the stick. And he's able to keep it in. And play is stopped for a penalty. Tampa Bay's minor is a cross-checking two-minute penalty.
As you see clearly, the player lifts up his hands with his stick.
and causes separation from the player's back, cross-checking him and knocking him down.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Pitching it to Parisi.
Time of the penalty, 11 minutes, 51 seconds.
And he dumps it in. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Jabbed away by Wendell Clark. Gets in. What'll he do? Breakaway. Wonderful save. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And he steps in. Puck controlled. What a save. Carried to the corner by Couture. Held up against the boards. Very effective defensive play.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through guys, but he took a big hit.
The North Americans have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Brings a shot. Goal! Team North America connects.
Couture's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
A little under 6 minutes to be played. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Nicely into the zone. Moving it to Burry.
Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 20 seconds.
Smart recovery by Ekman-Larsson. Pitching this one to Perry. And that's an offside. And they've won the faceoff. Turned right away with a poke check by P.K. Subban. Vladimir Tarasenko with it now. Watch him, dangerous and exciting. Good standing poke check by Perry. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Shot! Wonderful save! What a skill level there!
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save!
Tickle Times got a defensive zone win. Pressing on with it up the wing. Tampa Bay's in their own end and in possession. Takes it up near the boards. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Cursed by a broken stick. Tickle Times controlling the play in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Pavelski. He's got it. Turned a shot on net. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
Fans, tonight our world famous Blackbeast dropping $50 gift certificates. Your eyes to the sky.
Tickle Times goaltender has made a difference in this game. His team has gotten the goals, and he has made saves like this. More in a moment. It is the third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. And a save. Looking to Kopitar. Can he generate something from there? No! What a chance!
I can't believe he missed the net there.
Heads on behind. Terrific save with a pass. North America's got a face-off win. Cuts through. Gets across, looks over his options. Flings it. Great save. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play. identical times prevailed on another faceoff. Has it back deep. And the loose puck gathered in. Great stick save. Shot into the pad.
Nice pass right up the gut.
A shot, and it's driven away again.
Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Wheeler's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Shoots one.
What a terrific save.
Good pass save. Tickle times carrying it in their own end.
And he won't avoid something for doing that. And the gloves will come off.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
And this scrap has ended. They will go and listen for their penalties.
5 minutes for sure, Doc, and maybe something else after that.
Just a little over 6 minutes have gone by. And it is 2-1, the score in this one.
Neutral zone faceoff one.
Possession established here. Giordano's tripped and a penalty should be coming.
Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out.
McDavid's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Well, what a great opportunity trailing in this game for their first power play.
You got it, Eddie. Let's watch to see if you're a prophet here. And another strong save.
Acrobatic stop by Varlamov.
Varlamov's position was key on that outstanding stop.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Tickle Times fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
Team North America's got another faceoff win. Shoots. Terrific glove save. Now it's directed to Wendell Clark. Routine play done well. Puck is thrown to Giordano. Passing one off now to Kuznetsov. He's in! Oh, tremendous stop by Varlamov. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Tickle times back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Shoots! Not on the net!
He wanted to go right underneath the bar there, Doc. You see a shot elevate from the 15-foot area in front of the net, and he misses over top of the net.
Got in the way of that one. And that one turned aside. Close call under him. Play stopped. North America's got a defensive zone win. Hoping to make a play along the boards. Laid on to Pavelski. Let's a shot fly. Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it. Carried toward the neutral zone. Gains the zone. Shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
He's alone. He scores.
Quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
Well, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
Tickle times lead is now two. Here in the third period, they have to brace themselves for an attack. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Good work with the stick by Kopitar.
Snapping a pass to Sakic.
Hammered!
Corralled by P.K. Subban.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
And he steps across the line.
Off the mark.
At the very least, you got to get that puck on the net. You're standing 15 feet in front of the net. Make the goalie do something.
Let's it go. Blocked away. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Pass attempt to Subban. Into the end of attack. Shot on goal. That shot came from right in front.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Shot down the ice, and it's an icing. And they've won that draw. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Turned aside. And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Varlamov's been magnificent tonight. Anytime the team has been under pressure, he's made the saves. Offensively, he's given his guys a little room to breathe.
He has been remarkable tonight, Ray. It's going to be one of my three stars of the game, maybe the first. Tampa Bay's got that win. A shot, sticked away. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Goaltender pass, brought ahead. Tampa Bay's up the wing, controlling play now. Shot on. Blocked. Let's it go. And a save. Two sticks together, they cancel. Puck held near the point. 32 to go. Skates out with it. Sends it down low now. Weber's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Gains the blue line. Magnificent defensive poke check. Tampa Bay's got it and moving up the wing. Let's a shot go. Pass comes to him from the crease. Directing that one to Kopitar. Slid the blocker away. And there it is. The game is over. On the scoreboard, this was a loss. In other areas, well, they have to feel decent.
Oh, you can build off of the stats when it comes to winning faceoffs. They did that, but they did not result in a win.
Come back this time, I got enough. from the back door. Not stay for me. You will not take me from the back door.
We'll be right back. my best just to get away, but you pulled me closer. You're something wild I can never tame, and you're taking over. All my thoughts and the words I say never seem to matter. You're the love running through my veins, and the crash right after.
Done. Jesus, wake him on Wednesday with a rosary and incense. Thirsty Thursday, I think with my demons. On Friday, Saturday, lose ourselves on Sunday, because everybody wants to be somebody they all care.
Daylight.